what's it like to drive a 4400 car?
I can't lie, it's pretty awesome. The suspension's a lot farther than where we're at right now, but the independent helps a lot, but I still think we can get him in this old turd right here.
Chance today, we got hills, so he's got a little chance. He got these cleats on here. We'll see what happens though. Nittos will be hooking. We'll be ready.
Hope they don't hook too much like they did yesterday.